kids are ready to just jump into every situation feet first and look after. And then you have the slow to warm up kids who, you know, they need that security of their parent or their caregiver to help them feel like they can step outside and slowly grow. We cover a lot of basic music theory, like pitch and dynamics and tempo and rhythm and beats, using our singing voices versus our screaming voices. We change songs so that we make our own words. We have beginning writing skills, which then leads into the next level, which is the whole child's development. That covers cognition, social emotional, fine motor, gross motor, self-help skills. All those things are combined into the class while the children are learning about basic music theory.